Oui. Say the word and define it. Good man,
yes. Okay. A feeling. It's so funny, man.
I'm trying not to laugh.
Given Eric his Girl Scout
cookies. A fecal jihad?
Oh, yeah. Well, it's in a
an instant
though,
where a bowel movement or a derivative of it, such as a toilet paper, are intentionally placed anywhere but in a toilet bowl or otherwise proper disposal receptacle. This is similar to a shitting incident, but shitting incidents are accidental in nature. Fecal jihadists are often sometimes referred as turd terrorists. The most common word uttered by victims of fecal jihad is fuck. There are several kinds of fecal jihadists. We don't have to see that, but the roadside bomber, the phantom menace, the suicide bomber, blah blah blah.